You know how a criminal organization might set up a shell company, which seems completely unconnected and is a very different entity, yet the shell company does things to protect the criminal organization? Yeah, that's not what's happening here. You check your social media content and censor it when it's not factual.